Welcome back, guys, to another episode of...
You still need some time to
recuperate. The Order 1886.
Gray, I'm perfectly well.
Will there ever be a time when you will heed my advice, Izzy?
You know the answer to that question. But you would have to obtain Father's blessing first.
Some crazy shit just went down in that...
My friend
museum Gallagher. Or whatever the hell it was. Old hospital.
Well, Marquis, where have your concerns for my well-being gone?
Oh, mademoiselle, I never doubted for a moment that you would prevail over these miscreants. However, the same cannot be said of your gallant knight.
Not a word of this to anyone, Nicola, understand?
As you wish. You are taking a big risk.
What did I tell you, monsieur?
We'd almost given you up for lost. We were unavoidably detained. Come, we don't have much time.
Sir, this is for you as well. It should all be in working order.
Thank you, Nicola. And the other weapon?
Ah, yes.
You never fail to deliver. Percival, for you. Might come in handy. The Agamemnon, what's its status?
It has already departed. On its way to Portsmouth for its last port of call before it leaves for the Americas.
And the security detail on board? Have they been made aware of the rebel threat?
For all we know, the guard detail could have been infiltrated by the conspirators. We need to unravel this without arousing suspicion.
The Council should at least be apprised of this situation.
We don't have the luxury of seeking the Council's permission. We're getting aboard that ship.
And how would you suggest we do that, mon général? It is already airborne.
That should be easy.
You read my mind.
Sentinel 5.
Badass blimps.
We are on board.
Wait a second, we're on top of them?
Sentinel 5 is eating back and will remain available for support.
Confirmed. Thanks for the drop-off, Captain.
Good luck, sir. Sentinel 5 out.
Is this your idea of easy, monsieur?
We're all secure, Percival. We move on your mark.
Very well. Hey, Crane! Lafayette!
Alright, infiltrate the Agamemnon. He's Elder to Sin. Here we go.
This is most precarious, my friend.
Giving up so soon, Marquis.
In position!
I'll shatter you!
Keep going.
Let's go.
It's extra rappel. This is intense, dude. I always thought blimps were really soft. Why does it seem like they're so hard? Look. When he hits it, it's like a thud. It was like soft to me. This way? This is... Dude, could you imagine? These just giant freaking propellers over here swinging around and being miles up in the air. And no parachute. Potential to fall. Lord. Now the good thing is I don't think there are going to be any lichens up here.
Stay your gear.
I'm guessing.
Lafayette and Galahad, you need to gain control of the cockpit. Quietly. Understood.
Isabeau and I will do reconnaissance. We need eyes on the ground amongst the guests.
And imagine me with nothing to wear. I suppose I'll have to go dress shopping.
Rules of engagement, monsieur?
Do what you must. We don't have time to distinguish between rebel conspirators and the company guards.
Well, we've worked without a safety net before.
That is true. But then again, we are commandeering the flagship of the United India Company's fleet.
Questions? Then let's move out.
Sebastian, I must ask you.
Who's the old man you're talking to on Mayfern Whitechapel?
The old man. It's a long story. One that I will share with you when the time is right. There's still much that I have to find out for myself.
I hope you know what you are doing. It seems that the Council grows wary of your defiance.
The Order is not what it once was, Grayson.
Yes. You've said that much before.
Patience, old friend. All in due time.
All right, let's do this thing, baby. Here we go.
Stealth mode.
Marquis.
Mademoiselle has my absolute assurances. I shall be as silent as the grave. The path looks clear of guards. We should hurry.
Wait for my go-ahead. On me. Go.
You guys could take another year if you'd like. Holy crap. Whoa, dude. This is what the inside of a blimp looks like?
Come on.
Can I jump this by myself?
Secure the cockpit and await further orders.
Oh. I guess we're splitting up. This is badass, dude. What's the name of that big old blimp that burned down?
Not meant to fly in machines.
Well, no one is asking you.
Our entrance was not noticed by the guards.
For me shift. I better get to my post.
I know that was like a super big event.
We should find a control unit.
Progress, they call it.
Okay, disrupt power to the magnetic lock. Well, I'm seeing some sort of power cable or something going this way. What is this, caviar? Some sort of cat food or something? What is this thing on the ground? I can't jump that.
Maybe we can cut power to the lock.
Nice! Well, this looks like a power box. Oh, we used this thing in his lab. I forget how to do it. Okay, click and hold L3 to lock the left tube. And R3 to lock the right tube. Very solid.
Huh? What the?
Job for a mechanic, not a guard. Don't know why I even bother. Best built shit in my eye.
What up?
Galahad, Lafayette. We just encountered resistance from company guards. They are using deadly force. Reciprocate if necessary.
Oh shit, we've been caught.
Understood.
That's not good. Take out the guard undetected. Bring stealth approach targets from behind, carefully time pressing triangle for a clean kill. Can we like drag his body out of here, or are we just gonna leave him? I guess we'll just leave him there, whatever. Okay, find our way to the cockpit.
Three
days and 6 hours on this blimp. How nuts is that, dude? How could you be on something for 3 days?
I can see three in the cockpit. The guard may present a challenge.
We'll just have to improvise.
Here we go. Where are all the passengers at?
Settle in, boys. Next mooring is at Portsmouth, and then it's an uneventful few days to the Americas.
Smoke grenade. On your mark.
Oh, shit. This is crazy. Let's go.
Can't even tell we're airborne when I'm back in the hold.
What?
Here.
Whoa! That was an intense smoke grenade. Damn. This isn't good.
We seize the ship in the name of liberty.
Percival, the cockpit is secured. Lafayette will remain at the helm. What is your status?
Lord Hastings is in the vicinity of the ballroom, aft of your location. We will try to get eyes on him. Get here fast.
Acknowledge. Shall apprise you once I've made reconnaissance. Remember, a steady hand at the tiller at all times.
Leave it to me, monsieur.
Where'd this guy learn to fly a blimp? That's what I want to know. All right, head to the ballroom undetected. This is awesome, dude. This game's been getting some bad reviews. Just because, I mean, I understand it's short, but this game is pretty sweet. It's got some awesome cutscenes. It's got a pretty cool storyline. Ooh. But yeah, cutscenes are great. Storyline's pretty good. Forgot you gotta time it right. I completely forgot that you had to time it. I thought it was just triangle. Well, that was embarrassing. Alright, let's try this again. It's kind of dumb that you have to time it, to be honest. Like, I pressed it. How can you possibly press it too early?
Damn it, Bailey. Always forgets to keep the comms and the door locked.
Alright. Be quiet here. We're gonna time it right this time. Nice.
Reminder, this is security operations. A4 detail hasn't reported for shift change. Is Bailey still up there with you? No.
You go that way.
He left a few minutes ago. Maybe he stopped for a cigarette. You don't sound familiar. Is the captain available? He's at the helm. Piloting the ship. I'll send someone to find Bailey. If that's all, we need to get back to work. Cheers now. Very well.
Nice, he convinced him. Dude's a G, man. You don't sound very familiar. Oh, Captain Thelm. He's busy piloting the ship. Don't worry about him. All right, do we want to go right or left?
Did you hear? The company posted sharpshooters down a black hole.
Probably right.
Just a rumor. But best keep clear of the docks, just to say.
How are we going to get around these two guys this time?